If you put ice cubes in the microwave, they take longer to melt than you might expect. And the reason for this is actually pretty straightforward. You see, microwaves generate heat by moving around the water molecules in your food. But since ice is frozen, the water molecules are locked in place, preventing the microwave from moving them. It's only after the molecules start to loosen that the microwave can melt the ice.